What do Elvis Presley, Elizabeth Taylor, and George Michael have in common? They all died from heart disease. Heart disease is the leading cause of death worldwide. One out of four people die from it. Once your heart starts failing, you have a 1 out of 2 chance of dying within the first 5 years. Could we improve your chances for survival? To improve our treatment options for patients suffering from heart disease, we urgently need to better understand how your heart functions and responds. Understanding the heart can be seen as solving a highly complex puzzle. A puzzle of thousands of biochemical, electrical, mechanical, and hydraulic processes that continuously interact with each other. Based on medical and experimental data alone, we can only see parts of this puzzle. To put the different pieces of the puzzle together, I developed digital twins of the human heart. Yes, a virtual copy of your heart that behaves, responds, and evolves exactly like your heart would. To do this, we translate all these processes into mathematical formulas. Doing so, I can compute how electrical signals travel through your heart, how your heart contracts, and how it will respond to surgery, a new implant, or a drug. At this point, we can already predict how your heart will behave the first couple of hours after one of these procedures. In my lab, we want to extend this further to understand how your heart function will change over the period of days, months, or even years, and use this information to help the clinician choose which procedure will benefit you the most, both in the short and long term. So even though this technology might come a little too late to save Elvis, soon we might be able to save you.
Hey, a little less conversation, a little more action, please.